up like a... Oh, there it is. Elemental Pacifier, legendary shotgun. Therm damage, ha ha! I got a legendary shoddy. So, huh. Let's see, disassembler, 20 plus damage to robots. Randomly deals poison damage and slows the target, and then randomly deals corrosive radiation poison and incendiary damage. But the ammo is a 15 by 25 shell? I don't fucking have that. I mean, I'm still gonna fucking use it. Yet. Oh, here's a kiss. Explosive drum. What the fuck? A legendary rifle. What did I walk into? Three plus damage while in space, negative damage while on the planet. Boo. Corrosive randomly deals corrosive damage and reduces the target's armor by over 6 seconds. Explosive randomly switches to explosive rounds. I got 12k shotty in a short fuse. Shit. I mean, the damage is obviously shit, but what are we fucking gonna do? What else is 11 millimeter? So I don't have any other 11 millimeter gun. I got enough fucking ammunition for it. This doesn't actually, because this isn't an artifact place, it doesn't have a spot where we walked before.
If I may. Ka-ching!
No, you may not. Well, this was a fun exploration. Legendary rifle and a legendary shotgun. That's a good fucking time. Fortunately, no one to shoot. Except for Sam. But Sam's a friend. We wouldn't shoot Sam.
Well, they don't need it.
I will agree. I think some multi, some multiplayer would be nice, because I would love to partner with someone who's spec'd differently to actually give me, like, because I mean, obviously I'm not doing any weapon engineering, but I would like to have a good scope for this. And it's like, hey man, what can you make? And it's like, hey man, go ahead and take this. I'm absolutely encumbered. Like, there's, I am overweight, both body and soul. Have someone spec into medical or sniping while you take the front lines with the shoddy. Yeah. I didn't even turn the robot on. Oh. All right, though. All done. Hey, magic.
There can be very, very good money in mining.
Yeah, you want to tell these guys who are all dead? Booby traps. Who knew? Open it. What do you have here? Bolstering grants up to. Okay, yeah. Cool looking helmet, though. Fucking finally, a safe I can open. I got a lot of digipicks, much more than I actually anticipated. Okay, so. That's there, you're there, you. You're on the inside. Hold a fucking phone here. Hold on.
I don't have that. Yeah, you don't do that. I do. Okay. That was stupid of me. That was way stupid of me to do that. I do not fear those glow hands anymore. Glow hand right in front. Spider or something. Almost freaked out like Aaron. Let's see what the rifle does. That didn't work out as best as I thought. Where did you save me? That's the better question. Right when we walked out. Thank fucking God.
Well, you would know better than I.
There was nothing in that building.
that for crafting or it profit? Burns, and
when it does it, it does it. Legendary rifle though was doing like jack shit. Yeah, this drum beat. Oh, I mean negative 15 damage while on a planet. Negative 15%, so that would be why. I mean, is that 30, is that plus 30 in space mean like I'll be outside of my ship? Just you know, that's what I'm trying to figure out. Yeah, that's a bad thing. I'm not a fan of that at all. Let's see here. Pushing on to the unknown. You know, I was wondering, actually, I think these creatures, I mean, these creatures have to be alien, because I was thinking like alien, like a humanoid alien, but I have a weapon that can do more damage to aliens. Space stations, boarding ships. Okay. Okay. Space stations, boarding ships. Okay. You got me, Ledge. You're right. You're absolutely right. That's where that's going to come in. Absolutely. Sunken Grove ordeal. Oh my god, even another wing is over there. Plants and fungus form a nodule in the root network. I'm trying to actually see if I need to scan the yellow stuff on it. I'm falling. Hey, Sam.
scanning we go.
Yep. So getting the four traits is part of it as well. Alright, so funny enough, we were given wavelength 500 miles that way, and there is an unknown building 800 this way. So like I said, you... I mean, again, like, let's look at this. Look at the surface map again. Like, that's... this is our grid. And now I found two more that we're gonna go take care of. One was definitely looking like Howl's moving castle over here. This is also getting to the point that I'm almost done exploring, because I'm also running out of ammo, and I've definitely ran out of backspace. Like, at a certain point, Mike, you gotta say, get back to space. I need a vendor on my ship. That's what I need. And I've explored enough here, I don't, you know, there's... this biome doesn't have anything else. I've got all the resources, I've got all the plants, right? I'm missing two plants. I'm missing two more plants on this planet, and I'm missing two more fauna on this planet. Kidnap a vendor, pull him on the ship. Exactly. And like I said, just like on the last playthrough, and now here we are today, like, we're on this planet. We are surveying the hell out of this planet right now. I'm probably needing to kill these guys to get some experience too, but I've only been killing the things that have been trying to actively kill me.